Hey guys, welcome back to Dying Light the Following. Today we're going to be doing some more missions. While I was off camera, we did actually go up to the next rank. I was just killing some, like, enemies. And now we're an ally, so the Faceless actually contacted us and said that they want to meet us over at the Eye of the Sun, so that's a place to go. On top of that, we got another message from Jazeer to... Where is it? It's over here somewhere, I think. Drought, yeah. It looks like something's gone wrong at the pumping station again, so... We also have this two rows diverged. People! Start saving the yellow root Sabbit was gonna bring us, because there's no telling what's been going on with him lately. If anyone hears anything about him or sees him anywhere, give me a sign as soon as possible. Jazeer.
Hey, so you know, Jazeer. Who's this Sabbit? He was supposed to get you guys some medicine?
Yes, he was. He was bringing us fresh herbs every single week. We haven't heard from him for too long now. I know he's probably dead, but we can't be sure. You don't know the man. He wanted to become one of the Faceless. He wouldn't let himself get killed easily.
Well, any idea where I should look for him then? And what about those fevers? You still need some herbs, right?
He lived in a hut out on that rocky island. And yes, he always kept medicine there. Just be careful. If something's got to Sabbit, it's no laughing matter.
Okay, then. Also, I collected bolter livers as well, so...
Tell me about this Sabbit guy.
Oh, we also need to talk to him about Sabbit more.
He was a forest ranger. A proud and brave man. Always said he felt better in the company of animals than people.
Yeah, I think I know the type. So he was a natural fit for the Faceless?
No. That idea came later. He wasn't a believer at first. It was only when he received the Mother's blessing that he decided to help her achieve her goals however he could.
And that's when he started bringing you medicine?
Taking care of some of the needs of our community, yes.
And he still lived in the hut? That's quite a commute, especially on foot.
And that's what was special about Sabbit. He just wasn't afraid. Not of monsters. Not of the dark, even. He wandered around in the night as if it were nothing special.
Wow.
Thin line between bravery and madness, huh?
Yeah, from what I've seen so far, I'm just going to assume that it's madness. It's telling me to talk to him. Do I have to select the bolter quest to talk to him?
Jazeer, got you a bolter liver.
The hell are you doing? Get away from me with that stink. There's a barrel behind the barn. Go put it there.
Okay, then.
Hello, Strip. Looking to buy.
Hey, kid, I gotta drop by. You know what?
Just she can play with me again.
You stupid kid, you still haven't realized it yet.
Oh, God, the smell.
Oh! Is this where you put all your bolt livers? Ooh. Talk to Jazeer. Okay, then. Is this? There's been a blueprint. How long has this been here for?
Okay, it's in the barrel.
Thank Why didn't you tell me about that blueprint?
Please, if you get more, just leave them in the barrel. That stink is just unbearable.
Okay, then. Oh, he liked that. It's still saying I need to talk to him. Oh yeah, I need to talk to him about the power station or whatever it is.
Jazeer, what's wrong? What's going on?
We don't have a clue. Everything seemed all right, and suddenly people started feeling sick. I hope you know something about it.
I don't, but I'll see if I can figure out what's going on.
Hey, silly Jazeer. Return to the pumping station. Hell no! I want to find Sabbit, because he sounds like an absolute beast. Can I do his quest? What was that? That's a volatile hive. Two rows diverged. Look for Sabbit. I want to do that. He sounds like a beast. Also, guys, I found a lot of new paint jobs. Off camera, I practically collected every single paint job in the game. If we go down now, you can see we have... I'm just going to do a quick flick of all the paint jobs we have at the moment. This one's quite cool. Look, it's got like a volatile artwork on the side of it. I like that one. Anyway, they're all pretty cool. I think for now I'll put the flame one on. Drive! Oh god, I crashed. Okay, so we need to go find Sabit wherever he's hiding. Oh shit, the Volatiles are looking at me. Move! Stupid idiot. Fuck you! Oh, they're coming for me now! Holy shit, look at them all! They're all fucking crazy! Oh yeah, I got nitro! I need to remember that. Ah! They'll never catch me, the bastards. God, where the hell am I driving? Yeah, let's drive across this field. Pursuit evaded. Bye! He just jumped out of the way. Sneaky Volatile.
I'm stuck here. I have my two kids with me.
God.
Please.
Oh, they're coming. Oh!
Please,
oh, the UV lights.
I'm stuck in this place with my two kids. We won't survive on our own. We're in danger. Please, help us. Anyone.
God. Don't fuck with me, Volatiles. It's nearly daytime. If I can just survive for a few more seconds, I'll be okay. Did that one just come out of the water? Oh. Little noise they make. Did that volatile just jump out of the water? That's impossible, because they can't swim. How close to daytime was I? It's daytime now. I was literally like 1 second from daytime, and I died. Sabit is on this island here. Oh yeah, hello!
Anybody want to buy anything? I'm closing soon, you only got a few minutes left.
Okay, where does Sabit live? They said he lived in a hut, didn't he? So I guess we're looking for a hut on this island. Oh, here's a hut. Hello! Jesus, you're possessed by the devil! This one, okay, is this Sabit? Because he seems pretty crazy. This viral's pretty mad. See, look! Is this him? Because this viral's pretty crazy. Can I jump on you? Fucking Jesus Christ! Oh god, there's another one! Okay, those virals were a bit crazier than normal. Was that like him or something? Also, I had I got something, a new rank, but I'll have a look at that later. Sabit? Oh god, what is this? A hard lockpick, ooh. Is turn it to the right. Sabit, are you down this hole here? Volatile hive?
There's a damn volatile hive under this hut. Half of Sabit's stuff ended up down in a cave. I'll check it for those herbs you wanted, but I doubt he's still alive.
Is it down here?
That's the end of it, then.
I'm not going
down
there.
Don't you dare go in there yourself. Those hives are certain death.
Wait, I think I heard something.
Okay, those are the herbs. Ascend over flesh? What is this? God, what is going on down here? Hello? Can I come into your volatile hive, please? Oh. What the fuck? Sabet, are you a volatile now?
Holy fuck.
Okay. Ew, what is this? This is disgusting. Can I bounce on you, Sabbath? This is a volatile hive. Where are the other volatiles? Like, it's during the day right now. Shut up, you! Dance for my amusement! So, where is it coming from? Like, there's like bits connected to him that are going into like this flesh. Why are you not dead? Shut up, you! Kick it a bit more. You like that? Beg for mercy and maybe I'll shoot ya. You got your wish.
No need to tell Jazeera about this.
Silly, silly volatile. Ew. So that was Sabbath, apparently. I guess he turned into a volatile. That's fucked up. He was helping the people, bringing them medicine. And then, I guess, like, this volatile hive popped up under his head. And I guess maybe they grabbed him or something and took him down there. Actually, no, I doubt they did that. Volatiles just jump on your face and rip you up. But, I guess Sabbat fell into that hole and he turned into a volatile. Poor Sabbat. Okay, what is, there's a mission over there. That's to go to the power plant. There's one over there. That's Volatile Hive. There's a person over here. Like, right on the opposite side of where I just was. Oh, hello! Silly people. Beelzebufo! What is that? Oh shit! What is a Beelzebufo? Oh god. Oh! Hello, Beelzebufo! Oh, okay, that toxic is hurting me. Just gonna snap your necks. Hey, Hey, Beelzebufo! Now, a way that I've read that you can get rid of Beelzebufo quite quick is by throwing all of these gas canisters at him and then shooting them. There's a dead dog here! Beelzebufo, how could you? He's very nearly dead! Yay! I got the Beelzebufo! Okay, all of a sudden this toxic doesn't hurt me anymore. I guess the Beelzebufo was like a, made of toxic or something. Look at him! Chrome chin. Hey, Beelzebufo! Silly zombie. Can I go into the house? Oh my god. I think it's safe to assume that people don't live here anymore. God. Stupid Beelzebufo. Oh, here's the survivor. Safe zone unlocked. Hello.
Someone close to you?
My husband wouldn't go so far as to call us close, though. He never forgave me that I couldn't bear him a son. Went into town from time to time to sell our crops and go catting about. Never could keep it in his pants. But now? Now it doesn't matter, does it? Mother tells us to respect people. Despite their sins. She tells us to forgive.
You've seen her with your own eyes? I mean, before the outbreak?
The mother? Sure. About a year ago. Wife of a respected officer. Her husband. Well, he was someone. Nothing like mine. But her husband died at the start of the pandemic. Well before she took charge of the Children of the Sun. And we all saw her for what she really is. The old legends didn't lie. Everyone knows that now. Everyone but my husband. He never had any faith. I pray for his sinful soul. And hope it finds peace one day.
How'd he die?
He was a sinner. So he was punished for his sins.
A zombie attack?
Heart attack. He wasn't worthy to witness the coming of the God of the Sun. Mother says that when she finds the Sun God, our lands will be healed.
So, do you believe that?
Mother keeps us safe from the plague. Everything she says has proven true. Of course I believe it. Better put your trust in her, if you don't want to repeat my husband's mistakes.
Okay then, the crazy lady. Okay, let's go this way, because, screw going that other way. Screw this running shit, we grab a nice, cozy, what? There we go! The mother should thank us for killing these bandits. Alcohol and nails. Okay, everyone, so we're now down here in the very southwestern corner of the game. There's another volatile hive in this tunnel, so I guess we could do this next. Although I am kind of annoyed, it's only 9 in the morning. I was hoping to show what it would be like to do a volatile hive at night. I guess not. Right, now there's acid all over this area, so I'm gonna use my grappling hook to get by that. Now, I'm kind of surprised. I have done this hive before, and there were never any regular zombies in here, but there are this time, so Although I think last time I did this hive, I did it at night, so that might be what's different about it. Okay, so we're well into the hive, but okay, here, oh, that's actually a dead end. We have to go the other way. But there's some volatiles up there. I've got 20 cloak potions, so that should be enough to stay hidden. But just in case, I'll snap this zombie's neck and because I've noticed that the camouflage lasts a lot longer than the cloak potion does. So we should be covered for a lot longer wearing this. Where is that volatile? I'm not gonna run because that's gonna alert them. There's a lot of them at this one. A lot more than the other one we went to. Jeez, okay, I don't wanna land on any of them because I remember last time I ended up landing on top of one of them and that was bad. Hello? Volatile thingies, here you are. A clicker! That one actually had the Easter egg on it, the clicker weapon upgrade. So cool. Okay, and I think this might be the final one right here. Die! Die you! Yep! Oh, and we're another rank now! We are now a believer! Because then I saw her face! Oh, I'm a believer! Is that all you have to give to me, faceless man? Yes, hello, angry volatile! Excuse me, while I run. Okay, and I'm gonna put the cloak potion away now because we're out. Or not, there is actually a volatile here this time. Hello. Jesus! That did scare me slightly. The volatile actually did hit me. It attacked me, well, because I actually ran at it and made noise. So it was like, huh, there's something there, just claw at it. It's like when a blind person feels where they are. It's like that with the volatile, but they do that by clawing at where they think they're going. So that was another volatile hive. That was another easy one. The ones in tunnels tend to be easier than the ones in caves. We haven't done any of those ones yet. And, let's see. Okay, so the next objective we're near is power to the people, which is meeting with Ali at the power plant, which is just over here. We have several safe houses, but none of them are working right now because there's no power. What just hurt me? Oh, there was barbed wire on the outside of the fence. Yeah, hey, bitch, how's it going? Oh. Yes, hello. Hello, zombies.
Mother will help us.
Hello, Ali.
What's going on here?
Well, if it isn't Kyle Crane, great to see you. And this? This is the Mother's blessing. He's one of the faceless.
Great, I need to ask him something.
Don't you dare disturb him. His prayers are what's protecting us, don't you understand?
Okay, I won't bother him, but... I do have something for you. Bilal sends his best.
That bastard.
So that's it? You're gonna get the power running? Need anything else?
Actually, yes. Since you offered, when this ancient piece of shit broke down, the main transfer switch must have thrown. It'll need resetting.
Where is it?
Inside the dam. And I'm pretty much done here, so... Well, the faster you get to it, the better.
Okay, then.
Mother is good. Mother is life.
Mother is good. Mother is life. Okay, we can't go in there. Okay, is there gonna be something in here? Let's go in. Oh, there's a demolisher here. Hello! How's it going? Do not throw shit at me, please.
Fuck. Why is nothing ever simple?
Uh-oh. Okay, I didn't think that would hit me because it kept hitting the bit in front of it. Okay. Oh, of course, I forgot I still got some cloak potion. Here we go. Hello. There we go. I should have just used that. Smelly bastard. Whee! Okay, so he actually blocked the way back, even though I feel like we could easily remove these obstacles. I guess we're going into this hole. Okay, we probably just could have avoided him by going into the hole here. Let's see.
God, I hate these things.
Yeah, stupid toad bastards. Okay, so where am I going to? Oh, hello. Oh. Okay, so I guess we have to run around this place until we find what we're looking for. Yes, hello, how's it going, zombies? Oh, I found a paint job in here. I guess that's what that room was for. Okay, this is actually blocked. We're gonna have to go back this way. Oh, it was right here the whole time.
Ali, I'm inside. Throw in the switch now.
To find the main transfer switch. It must be somewhere in there. Please, hurry!
Okay, then. I have to find the switch in this whole place. Okay, it's actually gonna tell me where the switch is. That's good. Okay, so I actually found this door.
The faceless said we have to wrap this thing up. Please, try to get it done ASAP.
Okay, flip the switch. Return to LA through the sewers.
Crane, the faceless said we have to pack up and go. I couldn't finish the job. Hurry up, Pat. We're moving to one of the shacks at the flood. Join us once you're done there, alright?
Oh shit, this place is actually flooding. We need to, like, go quick. Do we have to go through here? We're gonna get hit while we do this, aren't we? Okay, we did it. Now I think we just need to leave.
I managed to hide, but the faceless stayed outside, and I don't know what's going on there. It sounds horrible.
Okay, then what's going on then? Let's see. Oh shit, is that the faceless? He's dead. Okay, now let's talk to the faceless.
I won't go out until it's safe. Tell me when it's safe.
Yeah, it's safe. Come on.
Okay, I think you're safe now. Jesus, what happened?
I don't know. He just said, we gotta go now, and led me here. Told me to get inside and lock the door.
He's dead now.
May the mother bless his soul.
Let's go, Ali. You said you needed to finish something out there, right?
Yeah, I was almost done. Just need to flip some switches.
Well, I'll stand guard while you're doing it. You ready?
Yeah, let's go. The sooner we're done with this, the better.
Okay, coming out then? Protect Ali. Okay. Okay, suddenly I guess that guy's prayers stopped working or something. He suddenly got killed by the zombies. Okay, are you sure you can fix this thing?
Almost done.
I think you made a bit of noise right there, because there's now some virals like down there somewhere.
Just about there.
Okay, now they're coming for us because my camouflage ran. Hello.
Just a little more time.
Oh, oh, I died. Fuck. I landed half in the water, but not completely. Okay, he fixed it, finally.
So, power's back on for good?
It's back on for now, but this old rusty broken-ass equipment? I make you no promises.
Alright, fair enough. I'll be heading out then. You coming?
Nah. This place is safe now, right? I'll just hang out here. You observe for a while. Make sure it doesn't all break down the moment my back is turned.
Okay, so on top of that, some of our safe zones are now available, and I think we got a little bit extra for that. Anyway, guys, I'll see you again next time for more Dying Light the following. See see you again next time.